Kids, today we are going to learn about different kind of vehicles. It is ambulance, vehicles with treatment equipment for the sick and injured people. It helps the patient to be carried to the hospital. Yes, this is a bus. You have guessed it right. This is a public transportation which runs on a fixed route for a fare. A pickup truck, it is a light duty truck that has enclosed cabin and open cargo area. Kids, do you love ice cream? Then this is an ice cream truck. Yes, some delicious ice creams are being served through this. Yes, this is a police car. You know why the police has been called? You guessed it right, children. This is a transportation during patrons and to enable them to respond to the incidents. Hope you like the